Jordan Peele's notebook have a connection to the movie industry, and here's why.
You can spot an icy machine similar to the ones in the movie theaters. The fact that they want to record the alien for fame, and you have a bunch of clips as if they're shooting in a stage.
My theory is, something's going to happen to the main characters. All for this guy to record it on film and take all the credit. I don't know, I feel like this movie's going to be crazy. Let me know if you guys are excited for Jordan Peele's Nope.